A group of doctors urges the Philippine government to come up with better solutions to boost the COVID vaccination campaign. This to prevent more cases of vaccine wastage.
I think they're making strategies or solutions so that the wastage will not be repeated. Mm-hmm. And this is, of course, as I mentioned, vaccine hubs, the different programs, and of course, a comprehensive, more comprehensive strategy of making people go back to the vaccine site and have one booster. Kung tayo po ay nakikiisa sa gobyerno at nasasayangan, and you feel you don't have the booster, so maybe it's a challenge for you to go and get your boosters.
The health department earlier said 12% or more than 31 million COVID jabs went to waste, amounting to over 15 billion pesos. But the agency notes that rate is still within the acceptable range of the World Health Organization.
Ano ba yung mga bagong strategies para mas mapagamit at saka mas ma-receive ang ating bakuna sa ground? Unang-una po, we are still employing our regular interventions or strategies, making our vaccines closer to the people. We have our new, this coming December 5 to 7, Bakunahang Bayan. Ito po ay mangyayari na lahat po, buong bansa, ay magkakaroon itong effort na ito. It's a national activity kung saan we will focus more on our children 5 to 11 years old at saka yung atin pong mga magre-receive ng first boosters. Of course, kanya-kanyang strategies ang local governments natin on how they can further improve yung kanilang coverage.
Back here at home, the health department seeking to impose modifications to the COVID alert level system. Under its proposal, there will be decoupling of restrictions from the current scheme. The DOH will discuss the proposed adjustments before the interagency task force, which is set to meet on December 5th. After the presentation, President Marcos will make the final approval.
Ang main objective na niya is to serve as a warning system for all of us. Parang yung sa PAGASA na typhoon signals. Pag sinabi ng PAGASA na signal number one tayo lahat, alam ng ating komunidad, ng ating public how they are going to respond. At ganun din ang gusto natin sa alert level system. Hindi na tayo ang magsasabi na kapag alert level 2 ka, dapat 50% capacity ka lang sa mga lugar. Dapat alam na ng bawat individual at bawat Pilipino how you are going to respond based on your informed decision kapag ka ganito ang level ng alert sa isang lugar. So ito po yung decoupling na tinatawag natin.
COVID-19 cases in China again on the rise. The country reported over 28,000 new cases Monday. That's close to its daily infection peak recorded in April. Guangzhou and Chongqing account for about half of the total number. In the Chinese capital of Beijing, cases have hit an all-time high. Authorities there have shut parks and museums starting Tuesday, while neighboring cities roll out a new round of mass testing. China's continued adherence to its zero COVID policy has strangled its economy, and this fresh wave of infections has deepened investor concerns.